Here's the good question for all us 49er fans. Since DeMeco Ryans is going to be a head coach, despite what's going on with the Steve Wilks situation, should the 49ers consider hiring him as a DC, even though he wants to be a head coach, but maybe we can benefit for him to get a job down the road? I mean, he'd probably be a head coach within 2 years, and he'd probably get a fair chance. I'm pretty sure if he runs a good defense with our squad, I think he's going to easily have to be considered a head coach at some point. And usually that does us favors. We make the most out of anybody, bro. Sometimes you get passed, oh well, but you come into this organization, we'll make the most out of you, and you'll get a job. Like nothing, bro. Kyle got your back. Kyle may not be a fucking smartass at times, but he'll get you a job. He'll get you a head coaching job in the near future. Like Steve Wilks, the guy deserves a chance to even be a head coach because he did pretty good for the Panthers. But if you look at the way he runs a defense, bro, it's a pretty interesting defense. He got these players to play for him, and they respect him. And usually that's the kind of culture you want to have in the locker room, is having somebody that people respect. And a guy that stands for something. And a guy who would definitely make this defense still stay afloat. DeMeco Ryans is going to be gone, so you're going to have to bring in a suitable replacement. And why not Steve Wilks? I mean, he's got a good resume. It's just a lot of the untreatment of him not getting a head coaching job the way he had it, bro. In Arizona, he was there to fail, and it wasn't even fair for him. So you can't blame him for his failure in Arizona because of the way they treated him. And then when he had an opportunity to take over the job in Carolina as an interim coach, he did a good job. It's just the ownership just didn't seem to want to give him a chance, and they just went with Frank Wright. That kind of seemed like a blindside hire. It kind of just seemed weird. And maybe just him being a DC in San Francisco could be good for Steve Wilks. Maybe he can get where he wants to go. Maybe the following year he becomes a head coach. I mean, I don't like the idea of him to drop the lawsuit, but I just think maybe he can get the opportunity by going to San Francisco. He can regain the reputation he had because, you know, he had a good opportunity. But for him to get a head coaching job, maybe if he works under Kyle Shanahan, he could get a head coaching job and they wouldn't fuck him over this time. I think he would get a fair chance, but he might have to redeem it now because bringing the lawyers, it doesn't do you no favors, but I understand why you're doing it. Because you're trying to fight for the right cause and you're trying to have a fair opportunity. It's like they're not even giving you a chance. They're kind of making a poor example out of the minority head coaches. And it's not right. But I think if you were to look at it this way, we can definitely help you get to where you need to go. If you do us a favor, build our defense good. DeMeco Ryans is going to be gone. There's a job opening. Take it. Go to San Francisco. Go into the Bay Area. Coach guys like Fred Warner or a lot of our defense, bro. We got some talent, bro. It would be insane for you to even pass an opportunity like that. And then down the road, you're going to be a head coach. What do you think, Steve Wilks? That's just a good way to bring you in, man. We can bring you in. You can have some kind of control, you know, you can make the calls, you can have some suggestions with Kyle Shanahan, and then in the next year or two, you'll be a head coach. That's how I look at it. I think he would be a good hiring.